Several Iranian miners are feared dead after an explosion tore through their coal mine in northern Iran. Reports say the mine, located in Iran's northern Golestan province, collapsed when workers sparked an explosion while trying to jumpstart a locomotive engine. Iranian officials say rescue workers have managed to pull 12 miners out of the mine alive. It's believed more than 70 men could still be trapped inside.